subscribe to Android Discovery Channel, and press the bell icon to watch the interesting and exciting technology video first. Earlier this year, Jaybird scored solid marks with its $179.99 Runxt True Wireless Earphones. The company's new wire-free Vistu earphones debut at the same price, and deliver similarly powerful bass depth and crisp highs with customizable EQ. Also like the Runxt, and all Jaybird earphones, they feature an exercise-friendly, waterproof build. Aside from slightly better battery life, there really isn't much of a difference between the two pairs, but the Vistu are replacing the Runxt, so we're giving them the same high score, though there are lots of strong options in this price range. Design. Available in black, with black ear tips and a matte finish, blue and grey versions are expected later this year. The earphones have a somewhat boxy build that is nevertheless both lightweight and very secure in the ear. They use a full-sleeve ear tip, meaning instead of separate fins and tips. The pairs are all one piece, with fins protruding. Three pairs are included, varying in size for both the fins and the tips. The earphones are IPX7 waterproof. This means they can withstand being submerged in up to 1 meter of water, and can definitely handle heavy rain, splashes, and being rinsed off in the sink after a sweaty workout. Jaybird claims the overall build for the Vistu is stronger and more sweat and impact resistant than the Runxt. But with identical IPX7 ratings, we'll have to take its word. Regardless, we have no complaints in this department. Internally, Jaybird employs 6mm mill drivers. The outer panel for each earpiece has a single button. It needs to be pressed firmly to activate, and this means either pressing the earpiece into your ear, which is uncomfortable, or using multiple fingers to stabilize the earpiece while pressing the button. The various button functions can be customized in the Jaybird app. Out of the box, the controls are mirrored on each ear, except for power, which is controlled by the left ear only. A single press controls playback or call management, a double press skips forward a track or rejects an incoming call, and that's it. There's no track backward function or volume control, though you can swap volume controls for power controls in the app. Either way, you're giving something up. Performance. To provide a sense of the Vistu's baseline sound signature, we tested without the app EQ engaged. But if you want to add more bass depth or cut it, you can tweak that and the rest of the frequency range easily. On tracks with intense sub-bass content, like the Knife's Silent Shout, the earphones deliver powerful bass depth, even with the EQ flat. At top, unwise listening levels, the bass is strong and doesn't distort. At more moderate levels, the lows are still quite pumped, but decently matched by sculpting in the highs. Conclusions. For $180, Jaybird's Vistu earphones deliver powerful audio in a waterproof build, with a useful app that lets you tune the sound to your liking. We'd like to see even longer battery life, but other than that there is very little to complain about here. In the sub-$200 true wireless realm, however, you have several good options. The $190 Jabra Elite Active 65 tons and the $170 JBL Ua True Wireless Flash are priced within $10 of the Vistu, and both are excellent sports-focused options, while the $170 RHA True Connect earphones are less for athletes, but offer stronger sound quality. And for less, we like what the Samsung Galaxy Buds bring to the table for $130. So friends, expected if you like this video, then friends, subscribe to our channel and like and share the video. I need your love and support. I will continue to bring you such exciting technology videos every day. Thank you.